and welcome to Adopt This Pet. My name is Megan, and today I have with me Molly May. She's a six-year-old lab Weimaraner mix who came to us with a pretty serious case of heartworm. And although heartworm is a dangerous progressive disease, the good news is that it is a treatable medical condition, and we were able to fix her right up. So throughout her lengthy recovery, as ill as she was, she was still such a sweetheart. She loves people and she loves to give and receive affection, but she does need to go to a dog-free and cat-free home. And if there are children at home, they should be at least teenaged. Molly loves going for walks and she knows how to sit on command. You're in here. You sit.
Good girl.
She's been with us since October because of the lengthy amount of time that she needs to stay for treatment. But she is healthy now and she's ready to find her forever home. If you're looking to have a special animal in your life, you can look no further. If you'd like more information about Molly or other adoptable animals at the shelter, you can go to nhspca.org. Thank you.